Breaking at 11, NBC2 just got to the scene on Buckingham Road where FHP troopers and LCSO deputies are all over the place. This is happening right by Riverdale High School. Thank you for watching tonight. I'm Lisa Spooner.
And I'm Peter Bush. Let's get you right to that scene where NBC2's Nestor Montoya is live. Nestor?
Well, FHP troopers have just confirmed with us that one person has died. That person was walking down Buckingham Road when another car struck and killed them. FHP has not confirmed if the person is a man or a woman, but we can clearly see four evidence markers on the ground there. That's where troopers say this crash happened. And in fact, down the road from where I'm standing is where the two cars involved are. Just down the road here, we are told that family of both the victim and of the driver involved are currently on scene. And right now, I'm working to find out more details about what happened in this deadly crash. I'm live in Buckingham, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.